Only verse 1. Let's have to take our what is morning. Pick your Bible and the chapter. First Samuel chapter 16, only verse 1. Please make it audible.
Amen. has been over. When they die as he lives, you need to die with situation. When things you expected does not come, don't die there. All you must do, you must keep on until life. Don't die with situation. Don't die with your problem. Whatever you pass through life, you must not forget that your past must be over for the future to be open. God told me, I have found out another man in the land of Israel. Don't crash much. Forget about him. Abandon him. And look on. I have a chance for you. Who will stand up for Israel? To give Israel the time of leadership they are looking for. And he told him, arise. Go to the house of Jesse and anoint a king for me by name David. At this time, Saul, even though he was alive, was abandoned, was forgotten, was reduced on the throne, because God told him, I have opened the way for your future. Many of us here are still living in the old time religions, are still living in our own life of life. You have been in one life or the other to try to come out of it. You can come out as human. You thank you so much. I am gathered. I want to die for that sister, for that man, for that war, for that ministry. May I die for them. God, don't do it. Don't die for anybody. All you must do, forget your past. Look up unto your tomorrow. Your tomorrow shall give you the joy to never believe.
remind you not the former thing.
God is talking. Remember Jesus. Not the things of the past. Of the Lord, it shall be yours.